My father's being held in the War Chief's camp, but we were spotted before we could attempt a rescue. Baranor wants to wait till daybreak, hit them with a small company.
But you want to go back now, alone. That is the way to suicide.
If I wait till dawn, my father will be dead.
Not safe, don't go. Saying don't go alone.
The Uruks we captured last winter told stories of a gravewalker. Half man, half wraith. A demon.
And what do you believe?
I believe we'd be lucky to have him.
Baranor and I overheard the Uruks. They took my father to a nearby encampment.
Destroyed three of our war beasts, he did. Just let him try that here.
Our brothers, we must free them.
Idril, we must move carefully.
Thank you.
Sooner or later, it'll be me leading the charge. They don't fear my death.
Many thanks.
Cannot assume anything.
I understand, Italian.
Taken a great risk, my lady. Thank you.
Something just moved over there.
We thought ourselves dead.
Fly and burn!
don't know what we'll find with you. Hey. Idril, we need to clear the camp before we go to Castamir.
Quickly, then. Each city in Gondor administers its own justice in all but the most important cases. And in my lifetime, we've always handled legal matters in Minas Ithil. When I was a girl, I recall my father being much occupied with mercantile disputes and other legal affairs. Then the orcs came, and matters of justice yielded to matters of survival.
The Gavelor. Always seemed an odd symbol for justice.
What is justice, if not a hammer to beat down the proud nail?
You're not going anywhere, General.
Oh, Idril. Oh, you should not have come here.
I came for you.
This is not what I wanted. For you, or for any of us.
There are things we don't get to choose. But we can still fight.
You are your mother's daughter. Come. The reinforcements will be arriving soon.
Quickly, before more arrive.
Father, we...
Quickly!
We're strong and their pathetic pieces are kindling.
They crave order and peace. Weak and men of the
I've got you!
General returns. Open the gate. Open the gate.
General, the Seeing Stone. I can use it.
Lantir, you're safe where it is. The armies of Gondor will come soon.
You're safe. Good. Come.
We've been waiting for Gondor for weeks. No one has come. Can you really use the stone to defeat them?
Yes.
Then I will find where it's hidden.
We must return to Shelob. She can show us the location of the Palantir.
The Palantir is here. The war is here. We must weaken Sauron's hold on Minas Ithil.
It is time. Shelob will show us the Palantir.
Only if it serves her interests.
Shelob will tell us where the Palantir is.
Time is running out, Talion.
Thank you.
Talion.
The ring is lost. But I will have my answers.
Shelob! Minas Ethel is on the verge of collapse. We need the Palantir.
The Palantir. Have I not given you sight over your enemies? That is what you seek, isn't it? Oh, I will grant you your vision. But how much are you willing to forfeit in the bargain? Oh, your soul. There's hardly any left.
I must know.
Final attack is coming. The Palantir cannot fall into the Witch King's hands.
We must return to Minas Ethel.
City.
Where are the archers? I want every man with a bow up on the wall now.
General Castamir pulled us off. We're to be held in reserve.
Why would he do that?
We're beyond reserve.
Where is Castamir? I need to find him.
As do I. He hasn't been seen in hours.
The gate.
Get water! Run!
face. That's the face of a killer who's going to kill you!
Bulbar.
Warchi! Be on your guard!
There's more killing to be done, Ranger.
No, it's true. I'll just get you.
Betrayed us.
I did this for you, Itral. For your survival. The Palantir means nothing.
I would give all of Gondor to save you.
What of our people? Of our honor?
There is no honor in death.
Castamir!
To our bargain. My daughter's freedom.
Castamir, no!
She is free to die with her people. Join with us, brother.
Claim him today. So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What is that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgul have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the great spider Shelob.
The Nazgul will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up.